call this meeting to order. Today, you will hear about several important principles that Lego members must use in their personal lives to become successful citizens in today's world. Yet, we all need to recognize the source of these principles. God has given each of us these principles that we can acknowledge or ignore. He also allows us to make a choice. Do we use these principles to reach our potential, or do we give God to our purpose? The answer, of course, is that we must always make the most of our God and potential. In short, we must strive to have a more ethic, attitude, and responsibility towards God. In doing so, we effectively build a kingdom for God. Please guide our prayer. Dear Lord, as we live our lives daily, help us strive to be the best we can be. Let this be a desire of our heart and requirement. May we serve you with a good heart and always give you credit for all we accomplish. Amen.
Our founder, Dr. John W. Pierce, created a major Our next principle is cooperation. Getting along with others and working as a team is our learned skill of life to grow and to build into tomorrow. Focus on being friendly and open to those who work with you and accomplish a greater goal. Our next principle is honesty. Staying honest and what we say and how we act toward others is a vital imperative to the American citizens of the world. Refrain from acts of dishonesty so that you can take full advantage of the opportunities that are available.
Eligible for the Junior Beta Club, students in grades 7 through 8 must have an excellent grade point average of 3.65 for all semesters in grades 7 through 8. These new members also must exhibit qualities of leadership and service in their community. The candidates here today must have met the guidelines and have been approved for membership. At this time, we will induct new members from grade 7 through 8. Will all 7th and 8th grade candidates for induction into Junior Beta Club please stand? You will receive your Beta Club pin, your certificate, and then sign the membership book. And then return to your seat. Krisha Ballou. John Weston Beams. D.C. Began. Braden Bonner. Molly Bowling. Lily Burke. Brady Christian. Asher Evans. Reagan Hogan. Lauren Holly. Maddie Howard. Mallory Mergenthal. Merritt Morris. Brooklyn Nivens. Andy Mae Skinner. Katie Smith. Hunter Welch. Elijah Wharton. Isaac Wharton. We will now read the Junior Theta Pledge to demonstrate your acceptance of these principles. Will all current Junior Theta Club members and new junior inductees please stand and repeat with me the Junior Theta Club Pledge? The pledge is found on the back of the program. That I should always strive.
For 86 years, National Theta has been proud to embrace countless members, parents, friends, and loved ones. I hope you are as proud as I am of these amazing new and current Theta members. Thetas, I encourage you to always be a leader, to demonstrate good character, work hard in your academic endeavors, and serve others before you serve yourself. I look forward to seeing how our membership in this prestigious organization will impact you and how you, in turn, will impact the National Theta Club organization. I also wanted to read a letter this morning. Our Theta Club has been awarded the National Theta School of Merit status. So this is a letter we received a couple weeks ago. It says, "This prestigious honor is a true indication of your dedication to academic excellence and commitment to celebrating your students' achievements. Offering National Theta to all eligible grades provides your school experiences of leadership, development, and service, involvement which strengthens and builds your students. Thank you for your continued support of National Theta and commitment to developing future leaders. Without the work of principals and teachers, students, and parents, we would not have the opportunity this membership affords for National Theta. We also were awarded the National Service pin for last year, and we hope to get one again this year, so I wanted to make sure we mention that. One last thing before Ms. Kelly comes up is all new and old members, please stay seated to get pictures before we release you to your parents to get pictures today.
I just want to close this morning saying congratulations to all of our Beta Club, but especially to these new members that have worked very hard academically and otherwise to gain the status of Beta Club. show good leadership skills, good character, and hopefully be recognized next time around as a Beta member. You know, I was looking at, we've been gathering, Ms. Dr. Miller or Ms. Howard didn't mention, you know, every so often we get a call from a local church pantry, and they need food for needy families in our community, and of course Beta always steps up and helps with that, and that's the food gathering that we have right here on the food stuff. But I wanted to mention also, you got a school cast yesterday. We found out one of our parents is going to Bosnia to help with relief for the Ukrainian refugees, and we sent something out yesterday afternoon, and Ms. Wade cannot get in her office this morning for all of the donations that came in. I just want to say thank you to the students, too, because you go home and encourage your parents of what you want them to do, and they